Oh.
Yeah, jets don't like to go over 50.
Go fucking read the Reddit post.
Meters.
Eh, that's all read on Reddit.
It should be in the briefing.
It is in the briefing.
Smear lead us.
Oh, mighty smiter.
I would lead, but that's
smite
cheating.
All my enemies.
Yeah. That would be kind of cheap.
Is this everyone other than D-tron who will just be a paratrooper? Oh, he is in here.
He's there.
You hear that, D-tron? You're just
eight,
a paratrooper.
Eight.
You hear that, D-tron? You only count as 3/5 of a man. Yeah, I went there.
Oh, wait. No.
Too soon?
I appear to be missing
the 3/5
slots.
Compromised?
Yes.
I understood this reference.
Yes.
Alright, punch it.
Too soon.
1/5, 2/5. 321 kilobytes. Where's that 21,000?
I'm sorry, I didn't include
the 21
my
megs?
Favorite music tracks into this mission.
They fit
well,
good.
You know what? That's fine with me,
because like
that means like I won't get yet another copyright claim against any of my fucking videos I upload.
Get you a copyright claim?
Yeah, dude.
That's funny as hell.
Yeah, for both of them, for both the Ruripente and the first one. Multiple copyright claims per video.
See how much music we can start putting in our missions.
Yeah.
Which
played over
which
track
has a
it was for it was for the Halo tracks. They're apparently used so much and so noticeable that like they all got noticed.
But it's
whenever
a Halo mission. It's a Halo mission.
I don't disagree with you that it like is entirely appropriate, but
dude, all you have to do is like change the octave.
Like the Johnny Cash song didn't get a.
It probably did as well. I don't remember.
It's all automatic.
I know between those two videos there was at least 3 or 4 claims.
Yeah, whatever.
Whatever.
Let's see, next time I'm gonna try to get your YouTube channel banned or taken down. I'm not gonna stop.
No, it's funny. It's funny because it seems like a lot of claimants will let you use it as long as fucking they. It's basically like you don't have a choice. You can either
if
like
you're not monetized. It's
yeah.
Not
well, yeah, exactly. I'm not monetized, so it doesn't matter. But they basically claim rights to it, but they'll let you use it so they can make money off
no,
it. In
no.
theory.
How they do it is they claim rights to it and then they make it have ads, so they get.
Oh, I know how it works. I mean, I don't. I personally don't ever see YouTube ads. You know,
yeah,
because
on my desktop and my phone.
Because the Jungle Tech, you were playing like the A-Team theme song.
Yep, I got a claim for that as well. I actually disputed it because they said it was like so-and-so performance, and I'm like, it wasn't that performance. So
I don't think I got anything from the shoot, what's that show?
Whenever
the
we
helicopter
take
after one.
Oh, and, Airwolf. Yeah, no, Airwolf seems to be safe. Fucking Soy El Rey seems to be safe.
Nobody gives a shit about Airwolf anymore.
Or Mexican music, apparently. Even though it was in GTA 5.
It's because all Mexican music has the exact same beat and instruments.
Not this one, man.
Shit.
Otherwise, I wouldn't listen to it.
We need to go play like a tank mission again and start singing songs through the Guardians of the Galaxy track. Just vocally sing it and see what happens.
Oh, nothing would happen. No, it's like it's all computer automated detection that
they have
snippets and
it
just fucking.
Last time.
Whenever we take contact,
it's
for like Yakety Sax.
It was in Ghost Hotel.
Yeah, I remember doing it because it was Frank and I's tank. Were you in that tank, Vez? I don't remember who
else.
No,
we were in the utter boring tank.
Yeah, you were
at
in the boring,
map,
which
though,
we
right?
got
we had,
friendly
we had,
fire
yeah,
like
I think
a gazillion times.
We had awesome remix, awesome mix tank.
Hey, can I read the briefing?
No.
Yes. Read the briefing.
But I can read. Okay.
Sure you can. We all believe.
I need you to read it out loud.
NATO High Command and Altus have tasked the targeted espionage and special tactics First Airborne with neutralizing an FIA base in the northwest of Altus. FIA have been fielding advanced air units in night raids against NATO targets, and intel suggests that they are using the castle at Thronos as an airbase.
Wait. Is intel capitalized, so, like, the processor company?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yep.
Oh, okay, so, yeah, let's Reddit grammar Nazi this.
We are basically engaged in a war against AMD. It's the CPU Skylake, wars.
Is that you?
Intel is the surveillance division of Google.
Skynet Global Command has tasked us.
And there's the mission briefing.
Yeah. Your mission is to first paradrop into the AO and retrieve a supply cache placed by a forward spec ops team. There you will find medical supplies, grenades, extra magazines, and explosives. You must move into the rebel-occupied town of Oreokastro and destroy the rebel communications relay station there to prevent the greater FIA force from learning the details of your mission. Finally, assault the castle and eliminate all the FIA insurgents stationed there. Once that is complete, the threat level of the FIA air assets can be determined.
Why did our scouts die already? Couldn't they just complete the mission for us? Why do we have to send the main squad in?
Sorry, they exceeded their union-mandated hours for the week.
No overtime.
never authorize overtime.
Are we trying to fly as far as we can to the supplies cache, or are we just going to go straight down?
I think we're just dropping, aren't we? Or are we actually flying over?
Oh, you do have...
Well, we are technically paratroopers.
We might be steerable, but I don't think we still want to drop in a nice location.
We're going to end up all spread out without me placing drop pods 3 clicks from each other. Gotcha.
We needed to scatter it out, make it realistic.
The forward team made contact with FIA patrols in the area. So maybe parasailing over the area.
They got wrecked
without
by patrols.
Being able to shoot people.
I mean, we can throw flashbangs, you know?
The first here marker might be good. It's higher ground, but it's windmills. They're not really going to provide much
windmills!
Cover.
Bravo
like
Squad can't
windmills.
See that marker.
Wind turbines.
Oh, yeah. They're global windmills. Post guys or side posts.
Do you realize that's 700 clicks from the supply cache, right?
700 clicks?
Yeah,
holy
meters,
shit.
Wow.
Definitely not skipping leg day.
Good thing I brought my jet.
You know, that would be correct if these grid squares were 10 kilometers, but they're not. And it's the supplies cache.
Good save.
I reject your reality and substitute my own.
Yeah. Yeah, not like we judge Hark all the time.
I watched his
judge me all you want.
I watched his Comic-Con panel earlier today.
No, I'm right.
Good.
So are we gonna meet up at the top of this hill, or you want to meet in the valley somewhere, like 2-2-3?
I think we have to choose one.
Don't land in the trees.
I mean,
and
land
don't,
wherever
and
you don't
hit
die.
The windmill.
But if we meet at the building between 2-2-3 and 2-2-9, that's a good rendezvous point.
It's going to be within view of the communications outpost, isn't it?
Oh, yeah. I forgot to mention
I
in the briefing.
I don't think that's
that
how rendezvous is spelled.
The weather is stormy and foggy.
Yeah, somebody's going to crash into a fucking tree because they can't see.
No, you can see to the ground from your drop. But
sure we can.
You might not be able to see.
Remember the last time we deployed fog on Altus when it worked fine when I deployed the fog module, and then as you increased the mission, it became to where you could not see your weapon.
It's Altus. We're not gonna worry about that. It's a little bit more above sea level.
And you're in
good.
The mountainous area. So
that was
fine.
That was hilarious.
You might have some trouble with it at the end of the mission.
The best part was I couldn't remove it.
You know, right now is, in my imagination, we're in a briefing room. There's a map on the wall, and we're just there sitting and chit-chatting.
Somebody walks up and starts drawing stuff.
We still couldn't figure out where are we going to be meeting yet.
I think we're choosing rally points by throwing darts at the wall.
Okay.
Did you use a Sharpie? Don't use a Sharpie on the map, guys.
Too bad you can't. I think you can still do the
Someone's
draw
been
stuff
playing Fallout New Vegas.
I don't think so.
No one notices the Fallout New Vegas
yes,
reference?
I do.
Okay, good. One person got it. It's all that matters.
Alright. How about we'll just rally at the rendezvous marker where the build two structures are at, and then someone mark that going down path, southern path to supply cache, and then we'll head north for funsies.
Sounds good to me.
In a tactical, organized pace. And then we'll see. Sorry if someone was going to be squad leading. I just want to get this going. Oh, everyone deleted it. Anyways, we'll just drop, switch to 42. If for some reason we're really separated from each other, we'll just rally up at grid 047199. And we'll go from there towards the supply cache.
Okay. All right, first sure on can... location, make sure to secure location.
Pretty sure you can change your reader while paradropping.
Oh, you definitely can. You can get that all set up like immediately.
Oh, yeah, test point. You can join right now. We're in the map screen setting up plans. Join in right now.
So it'd be like a... we'll give you 42. How you like it?
420.
Blaze?
Blazer radios. Blazer radios, boys.
Update my post on the
and if thing. And if you're really lost, just change your radio into a speaker mic.
Oh boy.
And we'll hear you from 10
and we'll
miles
just
away.
Find you.
We'll be like, oh, it's so loud.
I'll probably all right. just do my headset.
And we'll treat this as a tactical operator silent covert mission. Call your targets before you shoot someone.
Yeah, this is like a semi-stealthy mission.
We are operating operators, operating operationally.
Yes. I'm gonna wait for Testbot to join before we start.
Oh, Testbot.
He needs to
the
update...
The person late for the briefing
room. I was gonna say he needs to update his timekeeping software.
Why does your mouth hurt?
He lost a couple of teeth falling down
that's
in an accident.
don't delete your mom's
He was
house.
Trying to save someone's life, so he pushed from getting run over
he
by
fell down
a
some
vehicle.
Stairs.
And
he was drunk.
So he pushed a person aside, and the car wasn't actually going to hit that person. It was going to make a right in the intersection, so Spook face planted on the ground.
Oh.
He won. He
Does
one
that
arm.
Story sound better than your the what actually happens to?
He one arm pushed a fucking van full of babies out of the way of a speeding on fire chemical
shark.
Truck. Shark, sure.
Sharks are hot right now.
Well, that's fine. That can be like the third iteration.
Well, Spook, at least Ace has like hand signals, so. You could just do that all night long, and
I hope
we'll
not broken.
We'll not see it or read it.
Don't try to do the hello gesture. It seems to break everything.
Hello means bad.
This ends in fire. We will all burn together, except me.
I like how we lost a map draw. Mod because it wasn't working properly and there's no more tactical cocks anymore.
Yeah, like, where's the
technically
wait what
if you have alive the admin alive module on people could draw. I just forgot what keys is it.
You mean I can draw on the map?
Oh
yeah, well yeah, I saw it, I seen it.
Probably because you're admin.
Yeah.
Oh that's probably why. Oh, right. Ace with Ace. You have to have the map tools item to draw on the map.
Oh.
But the mission hasn't started yet.
You weren't issued a pencil.
Alive by holding a live draw by holding the control.
Hello, map test.
Yep.
Except by accident you drew an arrow. Ignore arrow. I don't know how to delete it. I forgot all the hotkeys. Alright. Test spot. We're dropping, switching to frequency 42. We're rendezvousing at rendezvous at grid 047199. If you get lost,
good luck.
Hit continue.
If you get lost, you're fucked.
Have we already?
Make sure you review maps for Marines with luck next time you see them. If you remember, get lost,
remember to open your parachute.
Right. How many people? Yeah. Anyone want to take bets now? And how many people die from the drop because they forgot
Four.
To open parachute?
One.
Well, I think because we're going to be toying with
it's a
the
scroll action.
Mouse wheel.
In your scroll menu, just say open parachute.
We're going to spend our time like fiddling with our radios that we just slammed into the ground.
Do that after you open the chute.
No, we're going to get an error.
You'll have plenty of time.
We're dictating rules because we're afraid.
No, because we're retarded, basically.
Do you want to set a
we can't be trusted.
Do you want to know more?
Altitude?
I don't know, like 250 maybe?
420.
Immediately. Have momentum.
150 or 100 is good enough.
Yeah, something like that.
I'm going to keep pushing it until
it's a bit low.
If you're scared, just be at least below 250 in case there's hostiles patrolling and sees your parachute floating around for 10 minutes.
I feel like I need
minutes.
To mention that you shouldn't land in trees or windmills again because, you know, test outfit.
Mm-hmm. Forget the power lines. You are falling at base.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Just pretend that you're Geralt of Rivia and can't fall more than 2 inches.
And if you're above 200 meters, make sure to attach a chem light to you so we can see where you're at.
I'm gonna open immediately, and I'm gonna go all the way to the NATO airfield.
That will be relevant for all of 2 seconds.
Yes, we need to do that.
All right.
It's 7:15. It's still a little late.
Yeah.
All right, best 15 briefing ever. Let's go.
Dropping.
User joined your channel.
Why do I have a gun?
Because the thing glitches out and gives you a gun while you're falling. I don't know what does it.
Yeah.
Alright, let's do radios.
Focus on drop in.
Let's
Make
do
sure
radios.
You decelerate speed or you're gonna get whacked.
I've got trees.
I'll be landing.
Somebody went right for the fucking trees.
Don't crash into each other.
Radio check.
You're really leaving Charlie.
Good.
Check.
D-tron's down, he hit the trees. I'm out of his body. Copy. Is Appy at the supply cache?
I popped a little high, so I'll be down in the middle too.
Landing was pretty good.
Did you pop a Molly?
I popped Molly and now I'm sweating.
I'll get you a towel.
Drink some water. You need a back rub.
Alright, the trees.
I'm popping white flare.
Oh yeah, you do have hand flares.
Someone near me with... Oh god.
I'm at rendezvous point. Anybody around here?
200 meters out. Heading to...
I'm heading for the flare.
Alright, I'll secure... Well, that's not good.
Well, we had 3 deaths, so
Does
your
anybody know where they're at?
Right. No, they're dead.
No,
they have to respawn.
Dead
they must have respawned at the flare. If I stabilize D-tron and give him morphine and everything and just don't give him epi, he won't die, right?
Yeah, he should.
Alright, because I don't have any epi, so...
Does epi have a supply cache? It might be better if he just respawns.
I'll just carry him.
Where are you at?
The building we dropped at.
Safe landing, bitch.
Do you guys have to constantly be on radio?
Yeah.
Yes, because we're all spread out.
Right. You don't have to, no.
Yeah, you can test my spot. I'm 120 meters to the west of drop point.
I was apparently going the wrong way.
Oh, damn.
So, did you die?
I have a post-Tumblr social disorder. So I need to talk on radio constantly.
Those of us who would not like to not listen to the radio, we can go to channel 41.
No, I mean, it might cause problems.
Probably will.
Or just change channel frequency.
Well, I mean, I'm personally, I'm not above like doing it and then like dual banding, but not everybody's good with that, and it might be distracting.
Let's just go.
Yeah, let's just go.
We are southeast of the position. We're basically at drop point.
Yeah.
Oh.
Looks like some of the guys kind of glide to the rendezvous point.
I was trying to do that. It didn't really work.
Oh, Jungle, want to join our group?
Yeah.
Looks like everyone else was joining.
300 meters out from rendezvous point to the south.
Alright.
Yep. So,
are we just running slot loadouts?
Yeah.
Alright.
All pre-made. Everyone should have an M4, I believe.
That's cool. I haven't even checked, and I can't tell from the running animation. Are they suppressed as well?
we have suppressors.
Cool.
I was getting bearings about where I was, so I didn't turn the wrong direction.
Also, night vision is viable if you'd like to put it on.
I don't know if it's really necessary.
Yeah, for me it's not, but it's up to you guys and what you have your gamma set as. It's very moody.
And the dust storm was better.
It was a little.
Our friendly is approaching the rendezvous point from south.
We have fire strobes.
You're gonna have to get that snowstorm working on Ruapente, or whatever that other map is.
Yeah, that'd be cool.
Use that script that was released like a couple days ago and claim it's yours, Hart. One will be like so awesome.
Trying to just carry into this
spoil
point.
It, damn it!
They can't hear us. It's just test spot and jungle.
According to Google, according to the briefing, should be fine. Hint.
Hey, fuckers!
Here, I'll carry him.
Nobody's got an Epi?
No. Oh, nobody has Epi. So.
Why is he dead?
Recognize these
because
buildings.
He failed the drop.
He is the worst. He
failed.
Well, shouldn't he respawn back where I landed with those guys?
Right. Because Harkin actually died. Alright. Are we all here?
Probably multiple medical supplies again.
So are we all
anybody not here?
So are we all joining up the squad in the same squad or what?
Yeah, for now. Speaking to the resupply.
He on my back?
Shit.
No.
I picked him up and he disappeared.
It's magic.
Fuck yeah, I did.
Let's play fine test spot.
Alright, oh.
Houdini!
What about test spot?
100 kilometers off the map.
Okay.
Here.
Tell them to walk back and meet us here.
Oh, wow,
yeah. There. He should be.
Oh, we technically
over here.
Only lost
he's
one person
now.
Oh, he's dead.
Steal a shit?
I thought it was Testbot that died.
Yeah, Testbot, Hark, and D-Channel died.
Testbot and I's steering was broken. Didn't quite work.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
It glitched out when we were dropping.
So, do squad leaders have, rally point ability?
Yes.
So, Spitter is our squad leader.
Well, let me do it.
Yeah, tell Dechant to go back to the front.
hold down your self-interaction key, and then I think there's supposed to be an option to move rally point.
5 seconds.
Did you really have to plant the flag on his butt?
Yes.
What in the butt?
Yeah, I don't know what's causing the weapons out while falling thing.
D-tron.
Find the on the table.
You put, yeah, because you're doing the loadouts in the init, right?
In the init, bro.
You have the loadouts before, like, falling normally, and then for some reason it puts you into the
gun. Only thing because we're so tactical that we have to point our guns to the ground while we're falling.
Yeah,
it was happening in Vez's mission too, so.
It did?
Yeah, when we were paradropping, I had my gun out.
Could have given you my thunderstorm script.
I think it was because of, because when you put stuff in the init, it's trying to preload everything to everyone in the server. So it was basically.
Where's Cookie?
That's why we're
teleported to the flag.
You have duplicate ammo and stuff like that.
Wow, this scope is like fucking useless.
Okay, looks at.
What? What's wrong with this pain point?
Neutron.
Yep.
Zooms in like 1%.
Yeah, the
what?
it doesn't zoom.
The 1x red dot.
Yep.
I think Neutron's close.
Then why does it have internet?
I hear him. He just talked on the radio.
You are aware that you have a 10-inch AR, which is only slightly better than throwing rocks at someone, right?
I've got grenades.
Wait, what?
Real life 10-inch AR is basically useless outside of about 200 meters.
I mean, that's basically on engagement range.
Hey, it's a D-tron. Join our group.
Time to explain.
You're alive.
Yeah, join the club.
Does that to like 500 meters.
Boogie, boogie, boogie.
Ow.
Right.
Flare.
That's a flare.
Is the, are we all here?
Lay on.
Did we all join up the same group?
Here, yo.
Let's do this.
Oh, God. Oh.
Cookie, were you trying to jump on the grenade?
By the way, it's bright enough for him to not need it.
Yeah.
So.
Now it is.
Yeah.
Alright. Break.
Okay, let's keep going, guys.
Ark, you're getting that shot without
your
helmet.
Do you want a squad lead here?
Like,
are you sure?
Don't like the helmet, so I took it off.
And if not, I could just take over and bark orders and have
you guys
have fun.
You're shot by the enemy anyway.
Shut up, let's move!
Yep.
Hey, Spook, what does your Thunderstorm script do?
Just spawns with a bunch of lightning everywhere.
Yeah, he published it in Armaholic. It's
enough.
Official.
That's cool, man.
Lightning is enough for me.
Yeah. It's mostly for like I have it scripted so lightning will strike objects and destroy objects.
Let's not have the medic in front, Cookie Defender.
What are you talking about?
That's the best place for the medic to be.
Yeah, dude.
The only reason you have the CQB M4 is because the normal ones front sights are a fucking pain in the ass.
Yeah.
They don't flip down.
Oh, like the 8-foot tall post sight on the.
Yeah.
Because it's a triangle sight?
Yeah.
Some people get bothered by that. I don't mind it. Like, I think it depends what game it is.
So have we decided to not follow the dots on the map?
Thank you, come again.
Does it really matter?
Well, we have to go west to get to the supply cap.
It matters to me, man.
I see we've gone with the Skyrim strategy of going to the point. Just ignore all easy routes, walk straight over the fucking mountain.
No matter how slow it is.
Well, actually, it's not steep enough to slow you down if you're just walking at combat pace or jogging, whatever.
This actually reminds me of all those H1Z1 streams where there's too many test guys in the server.
Those
a bunch of us
best,
like clucked together.
Those were the best H1Z1 streams. Because our inability to react to one guy shooting at us is absolutely hilarious to me.
Sad.
and we all didn't get one shot by hackers over and over again.
That only happened once.
Yeah, then everybody stopped playing.
It's because we did all that work and we cleared that base properly and we had security and stuff.
Guys, hold, shut up. Contact, like 100 meters in front of us. Near the building.
Well, I'm gonna shoot him, boss.
What building?
North.
Are they firing at it? No, but they're where we need to be. Let's move farther
south.
Is he
armed?
They are armed.
Do not crest the hill, fall back down the hill to the south and move west. You guys heard the man with the double chevrons?
Oh, just because you give a man a double chevron means he thinks he's means he's all important now.
Yes. That is the idea.
Come see the violence inherent in the system.
Help, I'm being repressed.
What, you saw it, bitches? You saw it, didn't you?
Getting bitched
right now. I seen it, dude.
Oh, look at this, we're back in the dots and we're out of the way of harm.
Dots. More dots now.
More dots.
Look at me. I'm the dot.
I thought I saw tracer fire west, but I'm not sure. I could be hallucinating.
Could be thunder.
Yeah, there's rain.
Lightning, I suppose. The visible counterpart to thunder.
Are all the painkillers you're taking because of your injury?
Yeah.
Hold up here, guys. Let's make sure everything's clear. Set your binocs if you go.
You get Vector 21s because.
I have special eyes.
Look with your special eyes.
I see a campfire.
Don't see anything near the campfire.
Is there dudes?
I can't see that close.
You have a Vector 21.
Alright.
I dropped it and it's broken.
Here's an ace tutorial for you guys. When you guys pull the Vector 21, hold down R. Once you see that red mark pop up, release it and it will show the range.
Holy shit. That makes the Vector 21 actually useful.
Cool.
Unless you rebound R to talk, in which case it's not useful at all.
It's probably your reload key.
That's a weird push to talk key.
Yeah, I think we're
no,
gonna move
it's
up.
Still R, it just opens my chat window.
Uh-huh.
For hard mark, you can just rebind it in the Ace add-ons.
Yeah, I'll have to fix it later.
Yeah, there's too much cover, I can't see anything. Too much concealment.
I vote we go with the test outfit normal strategy.
Yo.
Char.
Leroy.
That Ace tutorial has brought to you by Vez.
How much do the Ace devs pay you?
So we want to attack from high ground or low or what? What's the
there's
approach?
A hill in between
just straight
us.
On?
If we go straight on, we'll be at the top of a hill.
PG fire in 3.
Oh look, everybody left the hill. I'm all by myself.
Oh, yeah. We're moving out.
By yourself.
I was sitting there looking through my binoculars.
Nah, we're not fighting.
You big dummy.
Open mic jungle.
Sorry.
Alright. Cut the general chatter, we're getting close.
A rock. Everybody go find your own rock. Your flag here.
I'm gonna check out this house real quick.
On your 6 jungle.
They moved up.
A building to our right.
Does anyone else find that campfire suspicious?
Extremely.
Yes.
Negative on contacts outside, can't see inside the building.
Do have a village structure a little bit north of our position. I'm gonna go over and check it out.
Somebody go with him.
I'm with rally them. With Spook and Jungle there.
For the Scott dirtbags.
Freeze, motherfuckers.
Northern structure's clear.
My supplies.
Oh, I think the supply box is on the south. Hey, Jungle, I'm gonna head over there.
Alright.
I didn't know if the EODs needed toolkits up at the minute.
Alright.
What did Santa bring us?
I take all the ammo.
There's enough ammo there for 2 mags per person.
Backpacks.
If you're gonna take all of everything, at least take like all the epi.
Yeah.
Could let the medic carry the epis.
There's supposed to be 4 backpacks in here, but because global, civilian.
Check. Is anyone crawling along the road? Okay, I guess we have targets on the road.
Direction?
Northeast.
Yeah, northeast close. 100 meters.
Why is he crawling?
There's 2 of them.
I'll just drop them.
Wait, check. Let's get all ELD specialists and medics, just get the equipment, everyone else provides security.
Wait, see if there's more to the squad.
The range is 200 meters.
Somebody call a target.
I'm both.
I got the front. North.
I got the back.
They're moving.
We should take them now before they get closer.
They're about to lose one of them. Alright, lost one. Don't forget, you guys are silenced.
Yeah, but we're waiting for permission to engage like good people. They're in the trees to the northeast now.
Better say something.
I think there's a third contact further up the road.
As soon as we...
All these fucking strobes are reflecting in my optic.
They're getting mighty close.
Range is 130.
Grenades in this thing.
Hey, EOD, don't forget
that. EOD engaged.
2 down.
What about the third guy on the grassy knoll?
It might have just been a bush.
A bush.
Has all ELDs grabbed satchels and trigger devices yet?
I don't remember if I'm EOD, but I have grabbed 1 satchel and 1 trigger device.
Anybody not grabbing one after the opening X house?
If you're willing to handle explosives, grab satchels, backpack, and a triggering device.
I'll grab another.
I'm feeling
good. I can't grab anything.
No more contacts.
You're a paratrooper.
You're a explosive specialist.
Hey, Cookie, do you grab some medical supplies?
Yep.
Sorry,
dude.
I can't grab anything.
Are there no more explosives?
On the, to our left. To the north.
Smitter is actually the squad leader. He's just not leading. But,
what's better, the NV wides or the Gen 3 that's here in the supply kit?
Wides.
All right. Just in terms of like field of view, or do they resolve better as well?
Four.
Okay.
The it's clearer, there's less static.
Yeah, that's what I'm more concerned with.
I'm just gonna grab the rest of the medical supplies.
You guys done yet?
Fucking now he's in a hurry.
Oh, I can grab stuff from your backpack. Can you grab stuff for me so I can grab stuff from your backpack?
Dear God.
What do you need? I don't know. What do I need? I don't know my role.
Yeah, you don't really need
anything. I was gonna grab a toolkit in case we need to repair something.
Know your role!
No, we're good. Okay. It'll only work for repair specialists. We don't have any in this mission. Let's just
go. Can I grab explosives then?
You should.
But don't worry about it. You'll be fine.
Just have to have a complete empty spot because satchels are huge.
And heavy.
Smitter, just tell us when to move out and we'll move out.
You guys done?
We're done.
Alright, let's go. Move up to this next house and we're gonna move up this hill.
I give up.
Clear the house at the top of the hill and then assault's gonna... we're gonna split from there.
Got that spot? You could just focus on the pew-pewing.
Yeah.
Reflection of the IR strobes and the scope.
You know we already cleared this house, right?
Don't know that.
Yep.
Well, you would if you were paying attention. We announced it.
Don't mix player knowledge with character knowledge.
Oh, I'm not.
What the hell are you right?
Also, this is not Dungeons & Dragons. And we're not roleplaying.
Yeah, if this was Dungeons & Dragons, we wouldn't be playing it.
We would in another 6 months.
Yep. No, it's next week, right?
But, you know, after the first 5 minutes of the mission, like,
guys,
70% of you guys would have to drop out.
Go by the road.
No, we're not taking the road anymore.
I would be interested in playing, like, a...
Stay on the north side of this hill. Try not to cross south, because there are contacts that way.
Yep. I would be interested in playing a modern, like, military-themed
RPG. I'm really digging the formation and the tactical block.
Oh, it's good.
The fact that the one grenade kills us all formation?
I thought we were all shielding Schmitter from damage. The formation's kind of more of a worm, so if there's an explosion, it'll just split up the worm in two.
So...
Cut off one head, no more will take its place, because we are not Hydra.
Heading straight east from here, guys.
Break. Possible contact at the White House near the windows. Is that a push or contact in front?
That can look like a contact. That's definitely a contact, can confirm.
Right.
Multiple contacts, minimum of two.
Range is 441.
That's outside our engagement range with this weapon. Just so everyone's
move up
aware.
A little bit more with rock covers. Dallas just died to lightning.
What I'm saying is there are guys, we're not moving north, we're moving east.
Eyes on one contact outside the hut east. D-tron, you're absurdly close.
Let's just keep an eye on those contacts.
Absurdly close.
Possibly listen to our squad leader.
That's optional.
I don't think he's using radio comms.
There's a contact. Southeast, by 50 meters.
I'm not hearing him.
Can I open fire?
That is not 50 meters. That was like fucking 15 meters.
Yeah.
More contacts, east.
No, because maybe you fucked it up. I don't know. We heard you before, though.
You guys flank southeast.
No, stand up, Cleo.
To the next house.
No grenades.
Stand here and be stupid.
Stay quiet.
Back up! Grenade!
Shit.
I didn't hear no grenade, bro.
That's clear. First one.
Dildo's clear.
Did he say dildo is clear?
Security.
I'm watching south.
We got another house northeast. Approximately 500-600 meters. Leave it.
I'd just like to mention that that was probably the worst approach I've ever seen us do.
Another house, 100 meters south.
To no be one fair, died. I it's called out the guy. I called out the guy in the front, like, before anyone got closer than me to him, then you guys just walked up to him without telling me to clear him or not.
You, both you and Irish called him out. I just shot him.
Alright, this is where we start splitting. Jungle Tech, you're in charge of blue.
This blue magnet.
You've got Cookie Defenders, your medic.
Hey, Smitter, it seems like you're getting cut off halfway.
Alright, can you hear me?
Contact's on the road. South.
God, there's so many people around me.
Two down.
Just tell each person to go blue when they need to go blue.
There's another building south. Fairly close.
There's a whole group of buildings over there. That's the one that we avoided the contacts at. I'd like to continue that tradition.
Everyone's providing security just anymore.
Alright, Andy and let's see, Test Bot. Or who's our EOD actually?
I am Andy Schmook.
Who's the other EOD? Nobody else did EOD?
I've got extra explosives, but I don't think I'm EOD.
Okay. Then Andy, you're staying white. Let's do you. Heart, Test Bot, go blue.
Oh wait, I think I'm the EOD. Oops.
You're the EOD now. Yeah, dude.
Alright, here's the plan. We are going to just cover each other and bound north all the way there because we have CQB. There's no point doing Overwatch.
I feel like I have diarrhea
go, like,
coming on.
Wanna go, like, in two separate line formations?
Thank you, bro.
I'd rather just bound. Blue, stay here at this building. Cover us. We're gonna move. White team's gonna move up north. If you find some cover that's worth a damn, we'll signal you and you can move up.
Alright, blue, spread out. Team Brew.
When Team White's here.
I'm gonna wait for Blue to get ready.
Remember that if you get in trouble, use the Team America secret signal.
What's that?
Shut up, Blue.
Bad people.
I can't speak for everyone, but I'm good.
Alright, let's move White. Fine.
Be advised, Tango's northeast, 424 meters.
Oh, so close.
Copy. The far right, windmill.
Hey, Eric.
Mm-hmm. Oops.
Yes, oops is correct.
I'm sure that's what the tier 1 operatives say. Oops.
Hey, maybe if you're using Prox Chat, we should switch to yelling if you're not. It helps.
Don't tell me how to live my life.
I will. I will, because I'm your dad.
My dad, dude? Shit.
Yep.
Get my shitty ball. Not a shitty ball.
Where are those contacts at on the map? Far right windmill. You guys can move up.
Copy that.
Past the blinky things.
Three of the blinky things.
Keep heading north, find some good cover, and then,
I think there's a building contact by that comm tower.
Copy, visuals are limited,
Blue, stay on the east side of the hill. Don't go over the other side, we won't have cover from white.
I like how Hark has assumed command.
It was a suggestion.
Very good one.
Apparently you didn't hear the air quotes around the word suggestion.
Alright, we're losing Viz. You guys hold there, we'll move into the trees with you.
Yeah, this is a good spot.
General, assuming direct control.
Assuming direct control.
Yeah, but he doesn't give us like double damage and health.
Two contacts close to the north. They are right over the hill at these buildings to our north. In between the two, the comm tower and the windmill.
Isn't that east?
No, it's northwest. Direct north from my
there's
position.
There's another building over there.
I can stand up and kill them all. They're not looking at me. I mean, like, if somebody stands up when we're, like, as soon as white bounds past us, they're gonna get shot at, so.
We're not bounding past you, we're meeting you.
Well, I'm looking right at them right now, so I mean, like.
How close?
20 meters.
That
maybe
sounds
30.
Really close.
Sounds danger close.
White, spread out west. We're gonna move over the hill in a line formation. Blue's gonna cover our east side.
Where are they? I gotta get visual.
Right here.
I
right.
See them.
You okay? I got right. You get left.
Oh, hold on.
Set.
I see one. Where's the other one?
There's one right in front of the building, close on our side, and then there's one to the left side of the building.
I see him.
Okay, ready? I got right side.
Hold.
Hold fire. I got a shot. I gotta make sure that's actually him. Really fucking hard to see. Alright, I'm set.
You try to make sure you're watching west. We don't know what's on the other side of it.
2, 1.
Move.
Oh, with the lightning. Too bad you didn't time it with the thunder.
Go check the shed, Irish.
Now we still have that contact to our east that we saw when we were a ways out.
Multiple contacts west, looks to be about 150 meters on the road, at least three, possibly four, heading our direction.
Luke, can you meet up with us without drawing contacts from the east?
Yeah, we should have cover through the trees.
Current range is 280 on that squadron to the west. Just a patrol of three.
Good update.
Do you have any grenades?
Yeah.
That's looks like we have a roadblock bearing 1010. Range about 600. Down the hill.
Got some.
Smoke.
I picked up three or four.
Correction, range at 6.
Hark, this guy's got a frag and an RGN.
Roadblock looks like it has a machine gunner.
It is bandolier.
And maybe squad strength defending it.
Stole this guy's hat. It was a bitchin' hat.
Did you want more grenades or no? Guess not.
I did story of my life.
I know, right?
Alright, this foot patrol to the west is heading east along the road. At their closest point, it will bring them within about 50 meters of our location. They will be down a hill and out of sight of us.
When they get close enough, take them out. All your targets, and then hit it once.
How many are there?
Three.
How many of you guys are there over there?
We got three here.
That should be enough.
Multiple contacts northeast, at the lights, 780 plus meters.
Where the hell is that roadblock?
I see at least three.
I marked in the map the roadblock. I can confirm jungles, looks like there's a squad
additional
roaming around town.
Oh yeah, there's a lot of contacts there.
Yeah, there's a lot of bad guys.
There's a roadblock at those.
Alright, three contacts are down to the west.
I marked in the map, it's basically down the hill along the road near the intersection.
That's about the smoke, Irish.
Well, it looks like there's a fire team defending it, but there are extra guys roaming around behind them. They disappeared in the roadblock.
I've got a contact north, 640 meters, additionally slightly closer there's a man walking the road west to east, several men.
Confirming it's a fire team, at least four EIs. They're heading up west to east along the road, in the edge of town.
What's the status on that three patrol, foot patrol?
Down. There's another four at 30 degrees, 750 meters.
Looks like Hill 272 has a pretty good shot on the roadblock.
Problem is our rounds might not reach there.
No, that's 300 meters, we should be okay. Let's move up behind it, see if we can get eyes, and if not, we'll split up and somebody will push around the side. That's 250-300 meters from the hill Testbot suggested to the roadblock. We should be okay at that range.
Let's do it.
We got another road right over this. Make sure there's no contacts on it.
Let's do a combined
contact way. Northeast, less than 100 meters, intersection, one. Might be more. 060. Just keep moving.
West team's gonna encroach into that machine gun fire.
What color should be West team?
White team plus two blue.
I'll go back to East team.
Move farther down the hill, guys. Stay out of that machine gun. Blue team, you guys coming?
On route.
Yeah, I'm right behind you.
Roger that, we are Oscar Mike.
Anybody got any shots?
Shots.
You get one or two people, just double check rear security with Binox.
Actually, it's almost 300 meters out. That'd be a bit difficult.
Fine.
The range is about 300 meters, in case you want to be precise.
Everybody set? If these zeros are correct on these rifles, the 100 meter zero will also be a 300 meter zero.
I doubt it.
If the ballistics are correct for 556.
We got another person in the lineup on the HMG, just in case I miss.
That bush almost looked like a person.
Anybody see any vehicles or anything in the town?
Negative.
Unless
doesn't mean there isn't any.
We don't have any, do we?
Nope.
Negative. The only thing me and Jungle saw was maybe about maybe two fire teams roaming around town, one in the edge.
See one guy moving in that spot.
And yeah, a roadblock in front of us.
There's a fire team bearing 38 moving down the road towards the roadblock. Blue team, you guys take that fire team if you can hit them. Hey, let's set up on the roadblock.
Set up.
You got a bearing on the fire team?
38.
Front man is 33 now.
292 out for the walking patrol. Front man is about to cross a tree. Let's just wait for them to get to the roadblock.
Yeah, I mean, hit them all. Probably be the best plan.
Yeah, and one of them won't go prone in a bush and kill us all.
It's almost like you've played a mission with Tess before.
That's the HMG on the left, right?
Correct.
Okay.
All right, Smitter, you gonna call it, then we'll fire.
Who's got eyes on the last foot patrol guy?
Wait up. About 20 seconds.
Moving back now. So when they overlap on each other, the first guy's hitting the last guy, go.
Yeah.
We should do it now. Yeah. They're right there.
Yep.
HMG down.
One more still. He's moving.
Running up.
West to east.
Reloading.
Other enemies haven't noticed.
Not seeing any movement.
Hard to tell with everything being fucking
blown
out.
No, contact just stood up at the roadblock, back into the truck, right side. Contact
down.
He's down.
Is that enemy fire?
Cease fire.
Be fine.
So we move up?
Let's move.
Oh, we can actually pop these lights out with our guns. Nice.
So, Blue, you're on the right side of the road, White, you're on the left side of the road once we hit the town.
There's at least one contact in that first group of buildings.
Yeah, up by the church and stuff is where we saw, like, probably 9 guys. If not more.
You want me to put the fires out at the checkpoint?
They look like barrels. Are you the medic?
Yeah.
He's also the fire.
You put out barrel fires?
This is a job for EOD.
The passion.
Guys, mission over.
We got 2 medics, that's all good.
But that sounds like a smoke signal on accident.
Go straight northeast, we'll move into that building, and then we'll hit that street, and we'll sweep that street, and clear the rest of the town from there. Time to full auto.
Rock and roll.
Switch rifles to R!
More pew.
Contact closed. He's
are we
outside of the building?
Clear to engage.
Clear.
He was like 10 meters away.
Let's cover both sides of this building.
Pretty hot. Spread out.
Make sure your IR strobe's on.
Saw contacts at that spotlight there earlier.
Watch out. First we might have contacts indoors.
I got you. Keep moving, Irish. Over there.
Sounds clear.
Frag out.
It's a bit loud.
Try being the buddy system, guys. Don't go in alone.
Damage building is clear.
Clear.
What was that?
Oh shit.
Fire from the rear?
Was that northwest?
Okay.
Either that or was it direct opposite?
Down.
Just keep going.
Didn't count as a kill, which is kinda weird.
No.
50 meters from the objective. There's the pole.
Hostile forces sound like they're alerted, so...
Moving up on the objective.
Keep sweeping east, make sure we get all the houses.
Multiple enemies at the objective.
Everyone else in kind of like a north perimeter area, just provide security. We might have hostiles coming from the north.
I was gonna say, Vez, did that sound like it was like northwest?
Northwest.
Yeah.
There was one other on the other side of your wall.
Okay.
Fell back though. I'm gonna double check here.
I can hear enemy chatter. I can hear enemy chatter northwest.
Do you want me to place explosives?
Do we have it secure?
Secure.
Contacts northwest.
Do it.
Right out this entry or entryway.
Copy.
Bandit. Contact west.
Vez, there's more two houses over northwest on the road.
Copy.
So
me
watch
and jungle
your flank.
Have eyes on contacts on buildings west. We're gonna hold position until reinforcements get here.
Explosive set
on your six.
Yeah, watch your northwest. Set watch Vez's left on that road.
Yeah. Saw him ran.
I set a backup manual trigger.
Back up a bit, move to the west side of the town, and move around the west.
That was fucking dumb, D-tron. That's a way to get shot, bro.
Hey, if you guys peel from southwest in, there's still more building cover from this entryway.
Retreat west. Is that what I heard? Correct. Surround the town, we're gonna head north.
Is everyone up?
West out of town?
Correct.
Alright, heading downhill.
Did you get hit?
No.
There's still one contact up northwest.
Oh, that's a hill.
Alright, we're back over by the roadblock right now.
Testbot and I were the farthest northeast, so we should all be here.
Ready to blow.
Pull out the string.
Do it.
Not that lever!
I can take a piss real quick. Somebody take over.
Contact location.
Sounds like east.
East down.
Sixty.
360 no scope.
Did Smitter say he's going to the restroom?
Yeah.
You guys interested on us swinging northwest towards the church?
Let's do it.
Yes, we are doing it. Northwest towards the church is a little bit more higher ground. We might be able to see the rebel air base as well.
Yeah, this town's not clear. Keep your eyes open, guys.
I shot that body like 4 or 5.
Engine, southeast.
Getting cover.
Sounds like armor and getting cover.
Church is clear. We can get inside without being seen.
It's a technical. Got the gunner. Drivers should be dead.
Yeah, we're a cookie.
That's my job.
Alright, all assets regroup at the church until Smitter comes back.
Can we commandeer our finest vehicle?
Was it a contact?
Oh, I guess the driver drove away. Hank didn't kill him.
Chest spot's AFK now.
Only if we had zip ties.
My GTA skills have come in handy.
Hey, who rung that bell?
Wasn't me, sir.
I was just taking a piss break here, guy. Holy shit. Now, two squads at least, two squad strength, west of the castle. Looks like there's a ghost hawk there.
You know what we need? We need a dead man switch.
I'm gonna take a couple guys and see if that technical's still operable.
I'm hearing voices close northwest, in the building northwest, in the church compound.
D-tron and Irish and I are headed to the technical, see if we can grab it.
Those are my buddies, okay?
Hey, Lamau!
This guy's got a rocket launcher. I could put it in the, whatchamacallit, or the helicopter. Kill them all.
What?
Yeah,
no,
RPG.
We're supposed to... No, the mission is not to destroy the air assets. Secure the air assets.
Then I won't hit the air asset, I'll hit the guys.
Should I grab his RPG rockets?
Yeah, dude, do it.
Do you have an RPG?
I don't know, do I?
Oh well.
Oh, do I?
Alright, I think we're all back now.
Jungle Tech, do I have an RPG?
Anybody still not moving?
I guess. It's an RPG, I don't know.
It is an RPG.
Alright.
Is that a 2-liter inside of it?
No technical for us.
A 2-liter at him?
It kinda looks like it.
Does anybody see any, hard targets for RPG?
Infantry.
Got
him.
Engineer, maybe?
There's a technical. Doesn't have a gun on it, it's an off-road.
Hey, Samir, do you mind moving the rally point here so Bass could join us?
Oh, yeah.
Don't shoot,
sure.
Like, remotely near those helicopters, because you'll end up blowing them up.
Check. Roadblock on the, along the road.
I put a rocket in that.
Just
when the time comes, three. Yes.
Good.
Is there an MG there?
Yes, but it's pointing the wrong way.
Taking a dirt nap.
It can still turn all the way around.
Anybody see me?
Permission to fire?
Negative.
Now we're gonna have cookie waste.
I'm in my tombstone, or my grave, right now.
Cookie, get fucking eyes on that roadblock, what are you doing?
Dude, I'm just waiting for the time to be right, dude.
My fucking NVG's just turned off.
Same.
Remember to change out your batteries?
Oh.
Chip bug.
Box pick.
Check, check. Along the road where it curves for more enemies.
Can I rocketeer them?
No. Medics, do you still have your medical supplies?
$5 says one of them dies to backblast.
There, it's just it looks like there was a chip bug or the MVGs we sent.
Red chaining, why?
That orange chain.
Bye, Andy.
User left your channel.
Did he quit or fucking did he get a Steam error?
Disconnected. And then Steam noticed before Arma did.
Gotcha.
Does that all the damn time.
How is it that, like, sometimes my IR strobe will reflect too much in my scope and I need to turn it off?
Alright, everybody
but
set
other times
up in
it doesn't.
Building by the firing lane marker. There's Vicky's gonna blow that shit and then we're gonna, shit's gonna hit the fan.
Huh.
It means all you guys back in the church.
I think he wants us to do something.
Yeah, he wants. He really wants to
that
do
sounds
that.
Like a test Rocket. Outfit thing to do, test bot.
Fucking A. Copy that.
Hey, Cookie, do you
I
still
mean,
have
let's be honest,
supplies,
it's not
right?
The biggest waste of an RPG we've ever made.
Oh, there's nothing else
yeah,
to hit know. Other than the air assets that we're trying
other
to
of course,
secure.
I just can't the damn thing.
Huh? Taking bets.
Whoever hasn't.
No, it took all my effort.
A lot of
yeah,
effect.
There was a chip bug and some things got reset.
Patrol that I was at the curve is moving west to east along the road.
God damn, IR strobe off.
Ava Zero, you have Epi, right?
Patrol is 285 out.
Yeah.
Me and Bass is regrouped.
Remember, don't shoot the helicopters.
Oh.
Looks like you think that goes without saying.
It doesn't matter.
There's more guys east over the ridge there, like
hey
to the
guys.
Right of the road.
All units, make sure your frequencies is 42 because of the chip. It might change radio frequencies. Yeah,
it did.
Your radio frequencies, make sure it's 42 because of the chip. It might have changed.
Yeah, it did for me.
Yep.
Where's that foot patrol at?
Along the road to the north, west to east, 300 meters.
Think they're gonna hear that RPG?
I would.
No, there's no way they'll hear that.
I can just put a rocket in like
30
the
degrees.
Tower.
Make all right, team, you guys are killing the foot patrol.
300 meters out.
Bearing. Are all of them visible? Alright, yeah,
30.
Let's go.
Am I clear to shoot the rocket when you guys start shooting?
You're good to go. Everybody hot now.
Congratulations, you missed.
Holy shit.
How did you miss a problem? One of the guys fucked it left.
The MG's down.
MG is down, I shot it.
Contact left, clear. He's behind the bushes. Contact approaching left side, watch out.
He's down.
Enemies are at the helicopter.
Yeah,
should hold fire.
Hold fire on those guys, it's way too far out.
So let's start moving. We've entered the yellow phase of the operation.
And we decide to give the
AI. Are we taking the road or walking straight to it?
That's right.
I think we should take the road.
Can you see anything?
What the fuck? Yeah.
Hey. Nice.
I think we may have broken the mission.
No. Stop it. Put it down.
Let's not do it.
Put it down.
Is
it,
you're using a live logistics for that?
Yeah.
Or,
that's
wow.
Funny.
That is interesting. Move that to the top of Hell 290.
We've broken
now, I'm using A.
Put it down.
Let's go, guys.
Alright, Blue, move up to the hill at 290, and then we'll... White will keep...
For, taking off in the fucking Pelican.
Fuck you, no. HMG.
Wait, Blue, move up this hill to the east.
When did I take off in the Pelican?
Maybe that was... It was, yeah, from the Halo the other week. Yeah, it was Cookie's fault. But also,
oh,
like,
oh,
you
never mind. The hell's garbage.
Oh, yeah, that was Cookie.
Yeah, but you didn't tell us not to fucking get in there,
well,
also.
I kind of figured that it would, you know, don't take off in the Pelotons till exfil kind of thing. Apparently not.
Well,
apparently
look,
I
if,
have to idiot-proof my mission.
I was coming to
if you,
seriously?
If you watch my video,
well,
you can hear that I say it's
a
bad idea.
Even if you do idiot-proof your missions to test, they're still gonna break it somehow.
Guys, we're approaching 200 meters. Contact north.
It's like the sixth time I've shot a dead body.
Dead check.
It's a very scary looking body, okay.
Guys, spread out, line. We're cresting a hill.
We're clear to engage.
Yes.
Watch out for the helicopter.
Please don't shoot it.
If you manage to kill any of those helicopters with small arms, I think you just win.
I don't want to deal with no tail rotor, please.
Somebody in this bush at the corner of the fence.
That's an awful lot of bullets.
Fuck that fence in particular.
Frag out.
He's down.
Is that launch? Got launchers up here.
Just flashbang them.
Oh shit.
Ow, that's bright.
Someone throw a flare.
Someone throw
up
a flare.
Whoever threw the flare, I hate you.
Is that a key to throw more flares?
I love you.
Who would fucking do
that? Might as well now.
East, in that bush.
Flare.
Moving
by the
forward.
Technical.
I don't know.
Enemies due east, fucking danger close.
Have a night mission with no night vision.
Yeah, but we're too operator to not have NVG.
Yeah.
So that'd be a good rebel mission.
Everyone, turn off your nods.
Don't shoot the fucking helicopters. Oh, although technically, oh wait, no, we don't have any engineers who can actually repair. Yes, yeah, so don't shoot the fucking helicopters.
God, I missed that. Thanks, Bass.
Corners.
Get down, it's in one of the gunner seats.
Gals.
I fucking lost though. Why are they getting in?
Holy fuck. Apparently the AI doesn't understand splash damage.
Apparently the AI ignores locked view. Cool.
You may have missed one.
No, I definitely locked them all.
Keep checking the castle, guys.
User disconnected from your channel.
I'm just gonna sit here. Seems like a reasonable place.
Copy that. No can do.
Drop the medics down. Who's up?
Cleo is.
Cleo is.
Guy behind you. Still up. Right there, behind the bush.
Some Hollywood shit right there.
Yeah, he's down.
All dead folks, just hit respawn and rally point back.
Oh fuck. I set a rally point here. I don't think I meant to.
Oh, you saw so, oh god. Happened.
What's the current position of everyone?
I don't know what I'm
so,
doing.
What
it
happened
just said
was,
fucking rally point. It didn't say set rally point.
Oh god.
There was an enemy who was on a mounted GMG.
Oh, I know
we
that.
Didn't see him.
Fucking killed me and my body exploded and it shot like fucking a quick
yeah,
away
I,
to the
I team. Was trying to figure out why somebody on white team suddenly like flew away from me in the little proximity radar.
The
yeah,
helicopters
the
exploded
and
ragdolls are a thing.
Air,
wait, maybe I didn't set the rally here? I don't know. I can't. I don't know.
Nowhere.
Spotter, yeah, church. Yes. Regroup with me and Bass, we're heading towards the castle.
So, what are we doing?
We're waiting
we're standing
for
pole.
Ooh. There we go.
We're no longer standing around
teleported.
The flagpole.
There we go.
Getting smelly ported.
I know it's immersion, but maybe we'll just delete that block foot with the AI in it.
Yeah, it's gone. Contact. Eye up there. Let's just pretend that never happened.
We're gonna delete the what?
The helicopter gunner.
Contacts down the road east.
Deton's still down up there.
Copy.
Although, the explosive rounds flinging you across the map was pretty funny.
Yeah, it was.
Did they send you back to your people?
Yeah. Actually, I waited right on those guys that were on the road to the southwest, and I could hear them sitting there talking.
Dechon is, west, I think. Yeah.
He's over here.
He's all red.
I'm bandaging everything.
No, over here.
Over.
I think he's just dead. Fez, what are you doing?
Zero. He's got an empty I hope the plan wasn't to take that ghost hog out because it's fucking toast.
Nope, it's not. Don't worry, that never happened.
Okay.
Just kidding, maybe I don't.
No, it
Detron's over here.
Yeah, I got my stupid stock loadout, sorry.
Yeah, Detron's right here.
It's so wild. He's not in pain, just giving every move.
He's on this side.
God, all the dead bodies.
Yeah, there's dead bodies.
We're gonna turn the Irish robe on.
Stick.
So our objective, we have to clear all the FIA from this area.
Can we do it with the Blackhawk?
Yes, you can.
We have helicopters.
Yeah, you can get in the helicopters.
It's like the ghost talk.
Anyone who doesn't fit in the two attack choppers, come get in the goat house. Ghost hawk.
Goat hawk. New name. Goat cock.
Please don't run into me.
Alright, pick up in order. Someone's in that fucking technical over there.
I'll be your co-pilot the same thing.
Where's over there?
Don't let these helicopters.
Where are we taking these?
Around the camp.
Clear.
Alright, all left out. We're going to bring these to the NATO airfield then.
You better be careful, there's a whole bunch of fucking glare off these windows, so don't crash into the ground.
Also, it's foggy, look for the helipad.
Isn't that standard advice, don't crash into the ground?
Yeah, but it's more difficult now.
Is that rain hitting the helicopter?
It's rain hitting the helicopter.
Fuck, wait.
Oh, cool. Sounds
like low altitude.
What happened to not crashing to the ground?
Not crashing.
Controlled crashing.
I'm pretty deep. I'm nervous.
It's like deja vu, Frank flying too low.
I want to turn your collision lights on.
Can't see shit out of this damn window.
You could always break your immersions and go third person. You're pretty close.
But parts to
yeah, I know.
Whatever.
Heli master.
I forgot everything.
Everything at objective is friendly, right?
Yeah. It's a NATO airfield.
Track on IR master, that's what they're wrong.
So much flare.
Glorious.
Bring helicopters near NATO airfields.
The best around.
Never gonna ever get you down.
Bush.
Fine. I'm freaking out.
Come down. Land on the helicopter.
Nice.
Humid.
Okay, we're down. No one's
that's close, but nice.
Down.
Panic!
We're gun shy, okay, man.
Suddenly a mountain. I remember that. Well, that was terrifying.
Are we all regrouping to the shed?
Yeah.
That's the mission.
The chair.
Because it's Arma, you can't sit in it. Sitting is
Arr.
Next gen.
This reminds me of Stalker.
Everyone get in here for AR time.
That one time we lit a fire in DayZ because we were all dying of hypothermia. We did it inside the shed.
Did it burn down?
It's okay, this hole's in the roof here. It's fine.
Adequate ventilation.
Super secret meeting.
I have, I don't know about anybody else, but I have a total of 40 rounds left out of 300.
Good.
I used like 4 mags.
I almost ran out of ammo.
Good, that means I gave you exactly as much as you needed.
I took 3, I had the highest kill count, I think. Or second highest. No, Cleo Mini's technically beat me. He only died
boy.
Once.
Yeah,
frantically trying to figure out the chopper gunner system and shooting the technical was very, very fun. Because at first nothing was working because I had somehow pressed F, so I was on missiles. So you should all be very, very happy I didn't decide to click and see what happens.
And we don't get to use the Blackfoots at all, so...
Also, whoever the equipment thing for this mission, you did a good job. I felt very, very operative throughout the whole thing.
Yeah, I like that there weren't
an Irish mission?
Everybody has helicopter crew helmets.
I like the spacing of the patrols, you know? It was enough to keep it interesting and keep it dangerous if you weren't paying attention, but it wasn't just like, you know, you don't kill these guys stealthily enough and then suddenly everybody's alerted. You could kind of move and kill these guys here and then move. And...
Switch to yelling. Are you on yelling?
I can't. I was.
Quiet. Yeah.
Move the microphone a little closer.
What were you saying?
I was just saying the spacing of the enemies was good, like the patrols, you know, it wasn't like too dense such that if you accidentally alerted them or whatever, you would have alerted the entire area.
Mm-hmm.
It felt, you know, it felt stealthy, like we're moving in, spot a group of enemies, take them out, you know, move to the next point. It was, pacing was good.
Yeah, I wanted to make it progressively denser as you progressed. Seemed to work out.
Now that you say it, I can perfectly see it, so you did a wonderful job with that.
From a mission-making perspective for anyone, not just Irish, in the future, we learned that AI likes to get in gunner seats and blow us all the fuck up.
Okay, I locked those vehicles. So
yeah, I know. It's like, I totally believe you.
Are you sure he wasn't shooting you from that?
No, they were definitely in the Comanche gunner seats.
Yeah, he was in the Comanche gunner seat.
So, I'd be careful of that if you're making a mission, anyone. Mm-hmm.
I guess
sorry, I
it's actually the first time
AR,
I've seen
so
him
I have
that.
To take off. See you guys later. Thank you. Bye.
See ya.
See ya.
I guess a kind of workaround solution to that is just give the vehicle no ammo, but. Then you couldn't shoot the FIA with
shoot,
no zero.
I mean, that's the first time I've seen them actually get in vehicles. They're just sitting around.
And they're learning.
A different way of doing that.
How'd you like the seek? BM4s.
BM4s are nice. There's kind of a lack of weapon variety in this mission.
Wouldn't mind one or two
from a
DMRs.
Realism standpoint, there would have been a couple of those short barrel para LMGs in the mix. The para M249s, the 10.5-inch barrels.
Can you silence the saws?
I think the 10.5-inch ones you can. I'm not sure, though.
Yeah,
there's no reason why you couldn't silence them in real life. I'm just not sure if they can be silenced in Arma.
Mm-hmm.
Not sure on this type of mission if there would have been DMRs and that sort of thing. I kind of doubt it, but there would have been, you know, a couple grenade launchers and...
Yeah, I kind of felt
that. At least a couple guys with some magnified optics.
Yeah. I just kind of felt
that. Yeah, I didn't...
Like something like an LMG or DMR might be too powerful, and you would just kind of kill everyone with ease.
Yeah, IAR, I guess.
Maybe add some more technicals to balance that out?
More like, instead of the belt-fed LMGs, you could just give somebody, you know, the 50-round mags or something like that.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, didn't love these optics.
You don't like the 1x red dots?
Nah, it's like, I don't know, it's hard to explain. It's, left your channel. Usually when you have, like, an optic with a zoom, you make a bit of trade-off as to, like, your field of view around the optic in your immediate vicinity. And this, like, there is no trade-off as far as, like, getting some magnification but losing that awareness and field of view.
Not
it just kind of sucks.
As the other side, it's only times two.
Yeah, also, it's kind of small. It's kind of small, you know, compared to like something like, let's say, a hollow, where the viewing area of the actual sighting area itself would be like a little larger.
With this kind of loadout and doing a night mission as paratroops, we definitely would have had IR lasers in real life. Because trying to use, not so much a problem in Arma, but trying to use mounted optics when you've got binos or on night vision is really difficult because your night vision doesn't necessarily sit behind your optic that well. It's kind of awkward.
You would have had IR lasers if I had remembered to give you IR lasers. I think I had a problem with them on the M4s. Some clipping or something.
The PEC-15s are probably what to go on these.
Mm-hmm.
If the standard IR laser that is in Arma is compatible with them, it should be. But...
Yeah.
Pulled my pistol in this mission. I didn't actually shoot it, but I did pull it.
Same here. I whipped it out.
Hey, at least now they serve the purpose of looking cool.
Yeah, you can put them in the holster.
They got a cool name, too.
Else.
Fortunately,
I like the scene where we were going up the hill and we had all of our flares and stuff. I thought it was a really cool scene. So maybe we start a mission without
flares.
Night vision, and then we throw flares, like take over a camp, and then we like unlock night vision.
That'd be a good like.
Cool. Well,
if we were
Yeah,
that would be a really good way to start.
Right, or some scenario where, you know, you have limited equipment because of X scenario. Go to a Y point and, you know, retrieve the stuff that you need.
Especially for gorillas, if you have, like, an AK with, like, two mags or, like, a pistol or a shotgun or something and you have flares and you have to go take over a military base to get actual equipment.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, could be fun.
And, like, loot from dead enemies, that'd be fun.
Give you one pair of NVGs to share.
You just don't give anybody NVGs, give the enemies NVGs. Pretty good NVGs, you...
With the thermal, maybe? Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that sounds like a good idea.
The thing, whoever threw the flare at the end of the mission, even though that ended up being really cool, I still hate you. Suddenly everyone was blind.
That's why he left.
Yeah, I blame Cookie.
He's been... Every time he's been doing something, he leaves right after.
Yeah.
Literally.
There's. Like, after that, it's like, okay, everybody throw flares, and then I threw my flare, and then suddenly there were, like, four dudes that stood up in front of me. Like, oh, that's bad.
Yeah, the castle is pretty heavily manned.
Well, the flares kind of fucked up the east fire team because we were really close.
Mm-hmm.
We got blasted with, since we were all in Nox.
Pretty sure the Comanche actually friendly fired a couple of...
Even with all those flares, I was actually able to see better with night vision on.
I think it was depending on the angle because...
Yeah, probably.
If you're looking head on.
Everyone was on the... If we were in the west side, it became direct blast in front of us. Like someone threw it... Someone was running in the middle and threw that flare.
Yeah, I think there was some of you ahead, and I was back a little bit, like when we were approaching the helicopters and we were on the far side of the road from them. Suddenly, like, you know, we killed the technical, and then, like, suddenly there was more guys popping out of the bushes and shit. And I was sort of, like, calling and shooting, and everybody sort of took a second to react to it. But I think we didn't lose anybody there, but then somebody called out, oh, God, you know, there's another guy in the technical or whatever. I start running, looking for cover, and instantly die, like, 2 seconds later. And then was out for a good, like, you know, 3, 4, 5 minutes, waiting for you guys to clear the area and get me back.
Yeah, but Comanches weren't.
Still fun. Yeah, so just suddenly loud gunfire and then I died.
Yep.
Sorry, Vince.
Of course, it is a mystery as to how FIA managed to get Blackfoots and Ghost Eyes.
Goatcocks.
It's a conspiracy. It's actually Tess gave them those ghost hogs and Blackfoots.
Yeah, we gave them the vehicles to set up missions for us to do.
We are secretly funneling arms to the opposition in order to prolong the conflict so that we can get rich from, you know, pork barrel projects and defense contract corruption.
To participate more.
Just for the glory.
Mm-hmm.
We need more participation points.
I'm sure Smiter will get all the credit since he's the squad leader.
I'm fine with that.
Only three people died on the drop. Who predicted that it was going to be four?
Oh, I think it was Hark.
Player, by the way, that was an accident. I was trying to throw a grenade.
Oh, okay.
At least your body didn't take out a tail rotor.
User left your channel.
Main rotor.
That was funny.
I'm glad I didn't die on paradrop. I was sort of wondering, worrying it might happen.
Tomorrow's mission is going to be another paradrop.
Also,
copying people's ideas.
Saturday, you mean?
Don't
overuse it, please.
Tomorrow's a prequel, and Saturday is the main mission.
Oh, I didn't realize there was one Friday night.
We're having Atlantis next weekend.
Atlantis.
We're double checking on a meeting on Tuesday to see if we're going to go full fledged on having people download 4 gigs.
Oh boy.
Okay, good. Because my first mission for Atlantis is a pair drop.
Hey. I didn't know what Irish was planning for a pair drop. I made this mission.
I like pair dropping.
We just never got to a main repo.
I like dynamic entries, they're fun.
Head out now, guys. I'll talk to you later.
Alright, see ya.
See ya.
Is that it?
Alright. Call it.
User left your channel. That's the end of the Babysitter's Club.